Otto Kilcher Wiki, Bio, Age, Net Worth, Wife, Kids. Otto Kilcher is one of the lead actors of the popular reality show Alaska: The Last Frontier, which airs on the Discovery Channel. The show has been gaining viewers continuously since the day it started airing. The show is based on the life of the Kilcher family. This family survives the harsh climate of the Alaskan wilderness together while being cut off from the modern world. They also face the cold winters of Alaska without any heating facilities and services. The Kilcher family displays hunting and survival skills which attract many viewers. Alaska: The Last Frontier. Otto Kilcher net worth. The net worth of Otto is estimated to be around $4 million. He is a professional in mechanism, and this skill has played a vital role in increasing his net worth. He always had a keen interest in the mechanism. His main source of income is also his business of mechanic and machinist. However, he rose to fame because of the reality show Alaska: The Last Frontier. This show focused on the life of his family, and it is also gaining popularity. Therefore, this show is also a vital factor in increasing his net worth. Otto Kilcher's married life. And wife Charlotte Otto Kilcher underwent three marriages. His first marriage was with Olga von Zegesar. Nevertheless, the marriage ended within a few years. He underwent a second marriage with Sharon McKemmy. They had two sons together, but this marriage ended too. Now he is married to Charlotte Irene Adamson, who is with him since 20 years. The couple is now leading a happy married life together. Charlotte was a vegetarian, but because of the needs for survival, she also started eating non-vegetarian foods such as chicken. She now takes care of the food supplies such as eggs, honey, and milk to make sure that the family has sufficient food to survive the dangerous winters of Alaska. Family, kids. Otto Kilcher is the sixth child of Yul and Ruth Kilcher. He had to go through three marriages, but now he is married to Charlotte since 20 years. He has four sons, namely Levi, Ivan, August, and Tori. Ivan Kilcher is also a lead actor for the show and is married to Eve Kilcher. They both are also leading a happy married life. The elder brother of Otto, Ats Kilcher, is also a vital part of the show. He is married to Bonnie, and they have four children too, including the famous pop singer and songwriter Jewel. She is also the daughter of Ats and Bonnie. Wiki info, age. Otto Kilcher was born in Alaska during the year 1952. According to his date of birth, Otto Kilcher's age is 65 years old of age as of 2017. He is the son of Yul and Ruth Kilcher. His father was a senator who also played a vital role in writing the Constitution of the state. Otto has been living in Alaska since his childhood. He is one of the seven children of his parents. He has four sons. He is married to Charlotte Kilcher. He is an expert in reusing and recycling things. Therefore, this show is also a vital factor in increasing his net worth. Otto Kilcher's married life. And wife Charlotte Otto Kilcher underwent three marriages. His first marriage was with Olga von Zegesar. Nevertheless, the marriage ended within a few years. He underwent a second marriage with Sharon McKemmy. They had two sons together, but this marriage ended too. Now he is married to Charlotte Irene Adamson, who is with him since 20 years. The couple is now leading a happy married life together. Charlotte was a vegetarian and displays hunting and survival skills which attract many viewers. Alaska, the last frontier. Otto Kilcher net worth. The net worth of Otto is estimated to be around $4 million. He is a professional in mechanism, and this skill has played a vital role in increasing his net worth. He always had a keen interest in the mechanism. His main source of income is also his business of mechanic and machinist. However, he rose to fame because of the reality show Alaska, the Last Frontier. This show focused on the life of his family, and it is also gaining popularity. A lead actor for the show and is married to Eve Kilcher. They both are also leading a happy married life. The elder brother of Otto, Atz Kilcher, is also a vital part of the show. He is married to Bonnie, and they have four children too, including the famous pop singer and songwriter Jewel. She is also the daughter of Atz and Bonnie. Wiki info, age. Otto Kilcher was born in Alaska during the year 1952. According to his date of birth, Otto Kilcher's age is 65 years old of Aryan, but because of the needs for survival, she also started eating non-vegetarian foods such as chicken. She now takes care of the food supplies such as eggs, honey, and milk to make sure that the family has sufficient food to survive the dangerous winters of Alaska. Family, kids. Otto Kilcher is the sixth child of Yule and Ruth Kilcher. He had to go through three marriages, but now he is married to Charlotte since 20 years. He has four sons, namely, Levi, Ivan, August, and Tori. Ivan Kilcher is also Otto Kilcher. Wiki, bio, age, net worth, wife, kids. Otto Kilcher is one of the lead actors of the popular reality show Alaska, the Last Frontier, which airs on the Discovery Channel. The show has been gaining viewers continuously since the day it started airing. The show is based on the life of the Kilcher family. This family survives the harsh climate of the Alaskan wilderness together while being cut off from the modern world. They also face the cold winters of Alaska without any heating facilities and services. The Kilcher family